Hi guys, Omar here with a Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus. And today I'm going to show you a quick tip with the camera.
Before I forget, subscribe and also hit the bell icon to be notified of any new videos that I post.
So if I just load the camera up here. Now one of the things that you won't know is that you can actually move the camera button. And once you're done, you can put it back. Essentially all you do is you hold. If you hold for too long, it doesn't really do anything. You probably go into, the multiple shot mode where it takes loads of shots all in one go in a short space of time. But if you just grab it and then move it along, you can move it to this side of the screen and you can use this thumb to engage the shutter and take a photo instead of using that side. And this will help with obviously people who are left-handed instead of right-handed who don't want to hold the phone in the other direction where this is on the left hand side. So that was just a quick look at that, guys. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next one.